When I first read the script, I thought that I'd love to play any one of these characters. So the opportunity to get to play 9 brilliantly written characters was just something I couldn't really turn down.
It's Barry.
My name's Hedwig.
Figuring out why each and every one of them came to be and what it is they do for the group was essential. The first thing was not building a history, it was building a job. Rather than just going, I am the way I am because of the history that I've had, you go, I am the way I am because of the job I have to do. I did feel that some of them came more naturally for me as an actor. Some of the others just needed a bit more work. The physical transformation is an extension of the mental shift. And so the physical transformation, half happens instinctually and half of it is a technique.
Don't worry.
The high heels that Patricia had to wear were extremely challenging. And all the women on set were assuring me that what I was wearing were actually really comfortable examples of what they have to endure every single day. And I'm not kidding, that really made my day hell whenever I was playing Patricia. I hated it. And it was that whole thing that women have to go through as well, of like, oh, just take them off then, just take them off and it won't hurt. And you're like, no, if I take them off, my feet will swell up and I'm not getting them back on.
To whom am I speaking with now?
It was just problematic in the terms of trying to get that much work done, trying to get 9 times the amount of work done in a quarter of the time I usually get to play one character, because I got this gig pretty last minute. But I never really feel like I become someone else, not really. My approach is to be strong and keep a handle on your mental health, because you are actively tinkering with your state of mind when you're acting. Everybody has the capacity to be very different and to suddenly become a different part of themselves. Sometimes we're like a different person, but I don't think we all do that much.